Good morning! Hello, bridal party! This is the Alchemist Bride channel, and I am the bride! Welcome to my lab, where I will be creating drawing experiments to get better at drawing. And today, I am mixing things up with the interior of the palace, finally. So I did, as promised, finish the exterior, at least from a planning standpoint, last week, which I will show right now. I added a couple things like textures, so you can kind of see. This is all just one point perspective here. So now that I have the outside, I created a floor plan on a gridded paper to help me work on the inside now, which is really fun and exciting. And my reference today is, let's see, I think it's Whitehall Palace. I'm not sure. Yeah, the Banqueting House in Whitehall. Apparently classical architecture, but what I liked about it is the two-story ballroom, so that's what I'm kind of going with here for the inside. And so now I'm just kind of working out the perspective so I can create the ballroom part. Although for some reason I laid down my grid because I gridded out like the space and where everything goes, but the lines don't have one vanishing point here and one vanishing point here, and I feel like that's not right, and I'm not sure why yet, so that might come up later. I'm not good enough with perspective to know why I'm doing that yet. But let's see. Because it doesn't match the ceiling. Well, I guess it does a little bit. It sort of matches the ceiling until I get here, and then it doesn't. The ceiling converges to this line, or this point here. So like that all seems right. But then we have this one, this angle here. Oh, I guess this is for these on this side. But then it would also be this one. This is why it's confusing. I feel like maybe that angle's not totally right. Up there, just up there. Maybe I didn't go far enough. I'm not sure. It's an experiment. I'm gonna see what happens. But for now, I think those vanishing points will be good. And then I'm gonna just kind of work on my floor plan and chill, and it's a very rainy day, and so I'm just gonna see how it goes. No promises, but I'm excited to be inside the palace now after having been working on the outside of the palace for the last several weeks. So finally getting to work on some of the scenes for the comic that I'll be developing is exciting for me. So I am just going to very nervous about though drawing this and having it been wrong. So all I'm gonna do is set up like use an actual physical ruler because it's easier than the guides sometimes. The stage is very much, it's gonna be, that's gonna be 10 feet. These are about 7.5 feet a square, so this is 15, 30, 45, 60, roughly like 70 feet wide by, I mean, this is a big, big space, and could probably be bigger, but I'm gonna let it be small, and then it actually goes, just kind of cuts in, goes back a little bit. So there is a head table up here. I just need to kind of figure out where this stuff is first. That's not right. Super one. I gotta put in a bunch of other really random lines. I think I'm gonna use a different color. So I have said these are like 7 feet, I'm gonna go with 3 feet. That's pretty high. If half of this is 3 feet, then, I mean, I'm gonna go even half of that. And then for this one, these are stage levels. I'm just trying to figure out on this side how high my stuff is. The tables are like, how high are tables? I don't know. Let me take out a measuring ruler. Like 2 feet, right? 3 feet? Hang on. This is practical math here. Okay, 2.5. Okay, so if my square is 7.5 feet, I'm just gonna write it over here. I think. For my purposes. Alright, so it's 7.5, which would make halfway 3.25. Yikes, is that half? I knew I had to do math. What? What's that? Divided by 2. 3.75. That's what I was worried about. Okay, it's 3.75. Just kidding. And then that divided by 2. Just to give my brain a break. 1.875. Okay, so then if this is 1.8, then we probably want to be like here with our table height. And maybe here, 1.8. It's gonna be like, this is like 1.8 feet. What? I just said it's 30 inches. It should be like 2.5 feet. You know, I think that like looks right to me if this is a table. I'm gonna go with that and I can adjust later. I'm not totally sure it's right though. I do not know. But I think it's just divided by 3. That might be easier. There it is. Okay, so we'll take these. We actually need these to be thirds. Alright, because this is table height right here. Alright. Wish I had thought of that to begin with. So like 1/3 is a table, 2/3 is like a person, because that'd be, you know, like 5 feet. So a person would be like somewhere in here. You know, 8 squared is 7.5. So each of these are tables. That shows 1/3. That's a little high. So these guys up here on the stage are going to be at least 2.5 up. Up that way. This needs to be a third. This. Alright, so that's gonna be like a stage setup, sort of. Actually, okay, so what I have is, I have stairs. These stairs need to be, how big is a stair usually, like 8 inches or something? Right, so we have stairs leading down. And then there's a table on top of this whole thing. So there is a... Is that right? I am referencing my grid here. There's gonna be... Okay, so this is... Two-thirds. Yeah, the table. The table height of this table up here is gonna be like this. That's where that table is going to go. And it curves out towards us. This is like the head table. This is where the royalty's at. And there's a curve. I don't even know how to do this curve. It doesn't come over that far. Let's see, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Right. This is only 5 wide. This is the middle. This is 9. So this is 5. It's 5 wide. It goes to here and here. 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 That's the center. And then the center here is like here somewhere. This is such a, it's not a guessing game, but we're gonna see how it looks. I think I'm gonna use a third color because it's gonna get nasty. So I have it at least. Where it's coming like this. This folks need somewhere to sit though too, but I'm just gonna curve like this. And then they're in the middle. I'm gonna say about this way. There's going to be a whole square where it's a little bit raised even beyond that. And then the delegates will sit like here. Something like that. Okay, but I'm too far back now. This is what I'm also... I probably should have put this on the screen, too. I'm referencing a floor plan. That's why I'm counting squares and grids. Because I'm just not sure. So, it's one up. Table starts here. And it is... This is the center... This is gonna be the musician's stage here. I'm just not there yet. Starting at the top. And then there's stairs. 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh, this is a hole. 2, 3, 4. This is like the foot of the stairs here. It's a big area. Sure. These are my heights. This is my cable height, and then this is my, like, distinguished height. So, if these are my perspective lines here, then, let's see. Go right through there. Okay. And then I have I think this is too high, but let's see. Do stairs, but they will be stairs leading up to this table. Yeah, so this whole oh, okay, I see what I did. All right. This whole thing is a platform. This is behind the table. So really, it's really just doesn't seem right though. It's like the thickness of one. But it wouldn't be that thick, right? Because I said these are 7.5, so they'd be like maybe 3 feet wide. It's not gonna be a mess in a second. It's wrong. That was wrong too. Ugh, the grid. Okay, so let me try a different color. Maybe this red. So my stage. Comes up a little. I'm gonna need a better curved line, but for now that'll do. Because this is a wall. That part wasn't obvious. And there's gonna be, and this is a wall. Whatever. Yeah. And there's like windows. Sure yet. This is leading out to a garden, so they probably won't show this off. But they're tall, so these are, you know, 20-foot windows. Not sure about the perspective on that. Man, this is rough. Okay. I still think it's kind of right, because then if we get up in here, this is when it starts to. Yeah, where's my horizon line? Good question. Am I like here? All right. Is it right? I don't know. I went with a grid instead of doing the vanishing point or the horizon line. This must be it. I just don't know about my vanishing points. Oh, it's gotta be that. It has to be. It has to be. I'm just gonna ignore that for now. Listen, I don't know. Okay. Yeah, I just don't know. Okay. So on stage, like that. Then the table. This is tricky now too because I've lost a bit of my grid. Here. Okay, I'm gonna make the table a different line too because I am getting so lost. Okay. I've said it a bunch, but the table, this is the back of the table. Side. There's a minute. Not that wide. Alright. This music is not fitting the vibe here. It's alright. This is hard because it's on a curve. I'm used to doing ones that, you know, aren't. So this is like a head table sitting on the stage. Just stage. Still on this grid. That's the thing. Okay, so this is the center. And then so this table, this back of this table sits here. I'm kind of just mumbling because I'm still figuring it out, you know? Okay. So this back of the table is back here. And it's here. Like that. Like grandiose. I don't know if you can like see what I'm doing. Then there's like a risen area on it. part of it, the start of the drawing. Putting this stuff in is the hardest part. Once it's there, once you have your guides, it's like practically done. This. Is good. I don't know about. I probably don't even see this. Gosh, I don't know. Because you kind of have to build like the shape of it almost. So. I'm going to erase some of this because I lost my underlying grid and I want it back. I don't know about you guys, it is a super rainy day today where I am. It's rainy and kind of snowy. It's a nap day is what it is. Are there multiple methods? I don't know. I am experimenting with all of them right now. I'm working with the grid because I thought that my floor plan would help me, which I think it will if I could just, there's just a lot to keep track of, but if I'm correct and if this is my actual vanishing point, which is a little bit confusing for this angle, it should work out okay. With that said, I'm not sure. That's a good question. I'm gonna rebuild the grid in here based on what I just did. Oops. So this is the center. This is the center here. So this is the center of this hole. That's not right. Maybe it is. No, the center's here. I don't know why I thought it was there. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. try to stick to my grid as much as I can. It should be a build out from the 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Sorry. Should go all the way here. I don't know. How did I go wrong this? Okay. Deleting that state. Okay. Okay, okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. I'm just gonna number them. Also need this is 7, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay. And then there's 3 in the back here. Okay, so this goes back to here in my drawing. I don't know if my drawing's right. I made it up. Then it goes 2 forward. This somewhere like here. Let's see. Yeah, this is okay. And that leaves one square. Okay, so there's 2. I could show what I'm looking at, but I feel like that would make things more confusing. There's a wall back here, big tall wall. This angle's up. Then the wall flattens out. This is my floor level. There's 2. There's 3. And this. And this. Then it flattens out. This is like a wall. And this goes back, so you might see like some of the, there's like doors and stuff here. Okay. I don't know how I'm gonna deal with that yet, but I have this flat wall here. And then another wall. And then this whole wall starts here. Okay. Then there's actually going to be a door here. How big do I want these doors to be? Pretty big. Probably. This is a really extreme angle, but they're going to be pretty tall. Big door here. Actually, the doors will probably have some sort of like fancy curve. These are big. These are like 15-foot doors. These are big. Really, really big. It's like doorways. Yeah, let's see if there are two down. One more door here. Let's say it's something about this height. Kind of thing. Okay. Like the side. Then over here. Okay. So back to this. So we're building out this space. Oh, they're the same. There are actually doors over on this side too, which actually might help to put in. Appears that I put in a column here. Big column. Don't know where it goes yet, but I said there was a column there, and so there is. And there must be one here too. Well, you know, it's at least it's starting to look like a space now. Maybe some lights. I don't know. Details can go in later. Go two down, put a door like here. I'll mess with them later, but some sort of door. Again, high ceiling. So this is where I like. Yeah, this is tall. Okay. There's so much thinking going on. This isn't very good commentary, but I'm trying. So then I'll just go down here. This is where there's gonna be like a stage. And around right here. It's like building a puzzle. It's not even drawing. I mean, it's drawing, but rulers and like math. It's the D&D of drawing. Okay, so let's say the stage, maybe it has a set of stairs or something, and we'll make it like 2.5 feet tall, let's say. Let's see if it goes to the edge. God. Where is this? Okay. Let me get rid of my scribbles and you'll see. Sure, if this was, let's see. So like a human standing up here, standing like here. This is human size. This is 7.5 feet. Figure humans like here. All right, wherever a human is. So if the musicians are standing here. All right, they're like this. Or something. I don't know. A violinist. And like a, I don't know, magic drum dude. But it's like magic. Floating with floating symphonic discs or something. It's a mystical elven palace. Alright, then seriously. Oh, more pillars. Okay, let me put in the pillars. Oh, yeah. Let me grab that cowbell right there. There's our cowbell. Gotta put... No, I got you. Two. Alright, so it's two. It is so hard to see at this scale also. Did I really put the... in like this? Yes, I did. I did that. A full. One, two. Another pillar, I guess. I'm gonna trust my sketch and then see what happens. I might tweak this baby. Pillar to nowhere. No, this isn't right, because 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. The stage needs to move up. Like here. Okay. I'll explain that in a second. Then the other thing, oh, there's another, there's eight of these. Okay, this is pillar central. I mean, I drew this in a coffee-infused frenzy. Yesterday, I kind of knew what I wanted to do. I'm not sure how practical and then it'll end up being, but it doesn't have to be practical because it's made up. It just has to be believable. So this whole area down here, so we have stage, and then it's 1.5. Where's this place end? Here? This is the end. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. I can count. Watch me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Huh. All right. So 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. I'm going to delete this for a second. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. So this is the end of my room. So there can't be a door here. Right? So I made the door too close. Door can go like here. Door can't go here. Sorry, door. Then 1, 2, 3. Stage door sits down here. Here's my base. Because it's about 2 cubes wide. So we have 1 cube here and 2. So that's right, I think, for what we're looking at. Harp, cowbell, violinist. Probably 2 violinists. Alright, I can deal with that later. This is not a detailed thing. This is just a putting stuff places thing. So I'm gonna delete this too. Needs more cowbell. Dun, 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 dun. Alright, now. Alright, this whole area is like a dance area. I don't know what I'm doing with it yet. Come on. So, but I have a table at 1, 2, 3. Okay, hang on. 1, 2, 3. It's almost like playing Battleship with my own drawing. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, so there's a table here. There's a table here. Now that I'm looking at it, I can definitely put in more tables. Wait. Oh, they line up with the pillars. Okay. So this is my table height. Okay. Tables at that level are that high. So, table like here. Actually, these are big tables. Table. And then there's a square, and then there's another table here. Gosh. Another table here. Now you're getting a scope of the scale of this thing, right? Like, if this is a chair, these are chairs. Like, this thing is huge, which is why I decided to lay it out in a grid. A regular small room, probably easier to do with, like, just perspective and throwing in some, yeah. It's a big showroom with fancy people doing fancy things. Do you think I made the stage too big? Slightly too big here with the stage. I'll come back to you. Stage, you're gonna be a problem, huh? You're supposed to be like 2x2. So you're 2x2, but you're like kind of in the center like that. 15 by 15. That's big enough. Whatever. Then we have another... Okay, now we have room for this table. Here. Which is on... this line. So we know the table height's gonna be like this. Okay. This is from scratch? This is crazy. Table. And then there's... another set here. Table. Come on, stage. Work with me. Are you too tall, stage? You might be a little bit. And I want it to have a little, like, step going around it. A set of steps. Almost like a little cake. So I'll figure that out too. Turn that down. I'm gonna get rid of my fake musicians in cowbell for now. Otherwise, I won't know what I'm looking at. But these are gonna be steps going up. Platform steps. Something like that. Yikes. I'm gonna have to really figure out, you know what? I don't know. I'm sorry, stage. I don't think you're right, and I have to make you right. It's not giving me what I want. I'll just erase you then. Get out of here. Okay. Alright, so I don't think this door is in the right. I don't know about this door. I don't think so, door. About any of these doors, but I went with them. It looks like if I was gonna put a door here, and these doors are big. I might go back to the doors, too. These doors might not be 15 feet tall. Although I want them to be grand entrances, so I have to think about that. But I like how the tables are. That, I'm pleasantly surprised by this. So, I'm gonna leave these guys alone. But then, okay, so the stage. Alright, where are we? I keep doing this, but my stage isn't quite even, and that's what's throwing me. I should just pick four. That should go. Alright, I need to pick. Circle. corner. Get out. This stage. That's kind of more what I want. I want little stairs going up the top. Ugh. Man. Oh, man. Here's what I'm gonna try to do. I'm gonna try to build the stage as a square. The entire thing is a square, which I think is what you're supposed to do anyway. I'm gonna stop mucking about here. I have my stage, though. It is... Okay, at the front of these two tables, I guess, is where I have... stage starting. So let's start there. Oh right, because this is all dance floor here. This here, this whole section. Dance floor. So put some feet. Or exclamation points, whatever. I don't know who's dancing. I guess they're just hopping. Whatever. This is dance area. Okay. So then okay, so this is the front of my stage. Do like this. I'm gonna go up to the height I want it to be. Then another section. What happens when I delete this stuff? Let's see if I'm successful. This is what the musicians are playing on that cowbell. I'm gonna download this song. I did it! A stage! Song that's like in my head. But you know, it's part of the streaming stuff, so obviously this isn't my own personal playlist. Personal playlist has a lot of BTS, which is not DMCA covered for most things. So this isn't exactly mainstream, but I enjoy this music. Okay, so stage, cool, got that part. Back to this table up front. All right, so we have harp, cowbell, put the cowbell back, the violinist. Other violinist. Shit, dang it. meet. I'll just sit back here. Oh, and the guy with the space drums. Alright, so there's the band. These are all the folks. Table. No. They're not packed in here. This is a VIP thing. There's plenty of room for all the important people. Although I could fit more tables in here, now that I see the space. But you know, these tables are already 6-foot tables. I mean, I could. That could be a table. 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 I really could. And maybe I will, depending on how many people are at this party. I don't know yet. Though that's more like random characters that I have to draw. That just looks fun. I like the simplicity of less tables. What, if there's 8 people to a table, 8, 16, oh, or 24, 48 plus 8, 56, if there's 56, oh, 8 times 7, duh, 56 people, isn't enough to have a lavish banquet? Oh, I probably need more tables. I don't know. Oh, and then the people at the head table. So it's more like 70. Let me address this head table again. So in my sketch. Alright, so we have. I don't even know. What is this red line? I don't know what this is. I might regret doing this. It's supposed to be the front of the stage. Oh, that's the door. See? That's the other thing about doing perspective stuff. You gotta know what lines go where. It's a whole mess. Alright. 1, 2, 3, 4. The steps end here. And it looks like they go around like this. I think. Cut a little more there. Okay. Then, you know, they go up however high. I'm just gonna, like, repeat this to get some steps. All right, so far so good. That's the base of the steps, so it only goes back 2. Oh yeah, this is right. Ah, thank you very much. Thank you very much. Actually, the room is going quite well. I'm gonna take a small break. I will be right back. Hang in there. I'm back. Okay. Just a little hydrate. That's all loud. Oh. Okay. Woo. This is like physically intense doing these rooms. Now I'm kind of into it. This is the point where I think it's kind of fun. I wouldn't say a lot of fun, but kind of fun. All right, so then we have these three, five. Okay, so all right, so I'm gonna do what I did before with the stage and learn my lesson and just create the table. It's very long. This is a very long head table. Okay. And it curves inward. Oh, and then there's a section in here. This is what I was trying to do earlier that's higher than the rest. I guess by a lot. I don't know how much. Some. This is where like the empress, so there's an empress. She's gonna have like a crown, right? And she's like, woo, thanks for coming. Oh, but I'm making it all like way too thick. I gotta cut all of this in half. Man. Alright, because it's a table, it's not 7 feet wide. Cut it in half. And then it is curved, but the thing is, I don't know how much curve you're getting from my angle. I do want it to come in and curve like this. Right. Let's move my empress down. Yes, and then yeah, I'm not sure how much curve I'm gonna, and actually I'm gonna curve this out a little bit where she is. So this is where the, I don't know. Empress is here with her whole like deal. She's probably got like a big throne. Then there are like, looking at a sister and maybe like a knight. And then delegate. How big are these guys? Delegate. This is a big table. This might be too big. This table might be too big. I'm gonna make it a little less big. They know how many are coming. It does not need to stretch this whole area. Right. Just got this elevated platform thing going. Alright. The scope of this room is huge. So big. So then Well, you know what? There's more columns, which I will go ahead and put in. Now there's a set here, looks like. We gotta really figure out, figure out how high this room goes, and how these doors are not gonna fly. This doesn't make any sense. Doesn't make any sense for this space. But I am gonna draw more lines to help me. Oh, I know how to do it. I just remembered how to do it. Hang on. Tools? Gosh. Oh no, where is it? Oh my gosh. What is it called? I just remembered how to make a line. Actions? No. Oh my god, somebody is yelling to the screen like, paths. Not patterns. Not patterns. Get out of here. Window. Not patterns. Window. Paths. This is what I want. Not the rest of this. Okay. I should be able to. Another path. And then select. Shift? Oh, like this. No? No? I thought it was like this. Okay. Do it. And then where did I even put this? I'm all confused. What layer is it even on? Okay, what? I'm so confused. What layer are paths on? I really just needed a class in Photoshop on its own. Oh my gosh. No, that's a path. I don't get it. Maybe make selection? Okay. Okay. I could have just made a line at this point, and I will. Because I believe that to be my fairly close. But this is like the end, right? Where's my, this is the end. Everything's relative, you know, it doesn't make any sense. What's this one? Well, that doesn't need to be there anymore. That was so wrong. Look at how wrong this was. Man, am I glad I went in and reworked this room. Look at that table. It's totally in the wrong spot. Way too big. Just wrong. Goodbye. Oops. I deleted one too many things. There we go. Maybe I will address this door situation also. How tall do I want this room to be? 3. Let me see. You know what we're gonna look at is the other palace, because this is the front. And the level that we're doing, let me just show you. Because we're inside the palace at this point. So we're in this building, and this building has a structure like here, and that's what we're inside. We're inside of, if we're looking at the top of this, you know, it has these two things, and then here's the 3. This is this, this is this. And then there's this whole area inside. Okay. And then there's a building, like, here. The ballroom is here. Like, it's, like, in here. It's on one of the levels. This is 4 stories. I don't know how many of them I'm drawing. This is the first of them, because I know that there's a palace scene for my comic. But, as I remember, it's about, I think I made it, like, 20 or so feet tall. So, you know, 3 squares would be enough. Be very grandiose. Although I think I'm gonna do 4. And just let it be. That tall, and maybe just adjust from there. So here's the top. So all these are this high. All right, so let's delete this upper top part. Okay, and then go like, I assume like that, although oddly enough I don't think that's quite right because of how this grid was. I think it's more like this. So here. This. Tops of the columns, anyway, for what it's worth. I don't really see that part. Should probably save my work. Smart. Okay. Maybe we do some of the windows and stuff. Like I said, there are huge, huge windows all through here. So this angle. What is the angle though? We still have a low. Should be, okay. This is 1, 2, 3, 4. Like that. Yeah, and then same thing. Any of this. Okay, well. Okay. So, actually, I guess these are somewhere in here. No, it's still. This room is so big. Oh, you know what it's gotta have. Now I gotta find it. They should line up here. Are you too high? Oh, 'cause there's two. Oh, I'm gonna draw the top of the other one. Okay. Well, anyway, I'm gonna make it easy and just put my. That's really a mess, huh? 5, 6, 7, 9. Go up. Anyway, I want to put in chandeliers. That was my point. Big chandeliers. Delete the rest of this. All these lines like everywhere. Just wanted to know where to put the chandeliers. These have to be like big magical chandeliers, you know? Like huge, they gotta help fill this room. Let's tell this guy. Oh no, where'd they go? Oh man. I had them. I guess I'll just put them here. I wanted to put them on a different layer is all. That's why I moved them. Started deleting stuff. These are chandeliers, I guess. Just kind of where chandeliers are going. I think though they might be a little spread out. In the middle. A huge one. And maybe they spin around on an axis. Spin. I'm just asking the questions. I'm not sure if it's facts or not, but this is magical, and so they can be very magical. Don't mess with my tables down there. Although if the magic goes, these guys are gonna be in trouble, right? Suck. Okay, so I do think the room's a little big. Even a grandiose version of it is a little big. But when you're working with perspective, you know, that part is an easy adjustment to make. Kind of annoying, but an easy one nevertheless. This is the angle. Should be more like that. That should be the top of them, right? Yeah, I'm gonna say I'm guessing. My widths are kind of all over the place, so. All right, so now we have this. All right, big windows, big windows. These are 15-foot windows right now. They're gonna have some sort of cool symboling on them. I don't know what yet. Probably stained glass to some degree. Okay. Big old windows. Let's see how the table looks in front of it. Smaller, I think. Take that up there. I'll put chandeliers in when I feel like it. Alright. We'll need some pretty sizable like windows. This whole area like needs to be up a little bit, just because the stairs need to line up a bit, which means this table needs to go up a little bit too. It's okay. I think it's still fine. Does it still look right? Yeah, it does. In fact, it looks better. Because again, these guys are up on a stage. I don't know what we have here. Something. Probably. Drape. offset from the wall a little bit. They're just like grand, like cool textiles and stuff. All right, back to the doors. That's what I was gonna do before this is over. I wanna get in putting the doors in. Now, initially I had said the doors would be 15 feet high. That would make them this high. That doesn't seem reasonable. It looks like I have the doors every 2, 4, 6, 8, 9. This goes back. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 from here. The doors start here. There are no doors back here, so. Put it in purple because why not? Okay, and I like that we're getting this wall now too. But what I want to do is line up. Hang on. Get rid of this because it'll make it really confusing. This is. I don't know. It's not stressful. Hang on. I'm going to get rid of this just a little bit lighter. It's not stressful because it's not really like a deadline type thing. It's just like a lot of checking and, you know, making sure it's okay and figuring it out. And it's more fun once it's figured out. 2, 4, 6, 7. It doesn't look like enough. 1, 2, 1, 2, I'm gonna count again. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. And we need, I don't know, do we need 3 doors? 3, maybe we have 4 doors. Because I don't really want to mess with it. At 3, 5, and 7. We have a door at 7. That would make them 7.5 wide by 7.5 tall. 7.5 is not big enough. I'm going to go 10. And we know a third is 2.5, so maybe like here would be big enough for these guys. Ten-foot door, grandiose. Still looks huge comparison to the rest of the room. I mean, the people are like this big, right? So ten might be too big. But really, 7. I mean, oh, that's very big. Because a normal door is like 2. But it's gonna be 4, 2. It's double doors. Yeah, it's only 7.5. Because then these are double doors. They're just really big double doors. 7.5. Five. I think it's okay. I just more needed a spot to put them. Ugh, I don't know. There's the 3. My guess is a 7 somewhere in here. mean, this is on such an angle. It's like you can't even really see these doors. But here we have them. Now they're 10 feet, but we can put them on a curve. So they're like, I don't know. These here are actually the servant doors, and then these are like the main entries, but, you know. And what if we have like pillars or something? Not pillars, but wall separators. Just columns. Just breaking it up a little bit. Cool. I'm pretty satisfied with this, actually. And actually, we can, why don't we make this kind of decorative, too? While we're at it. Get this little arch thing going. Put, like, paintings or something up there. I don't know. This is still, like, a column. Just mumbling now. I'm talking to myself more than I'm talking to the stream, which probably isn't the best, but sorry, bridal party. This is, I got kind of physically intense, mentally intense. Gotta be very, very, very sharp on this. Maybe all these would be just a little bit shorter. Maybe with the symbols. That kind of thing. And then maybe these have the same sort of. Something like that. This angle is so sharp, it may not even matter. Lost the top of this table, that's okay. I do think, because this is going to be more of a, like I said, if it's 8 persons to the table, there's not really enough tables, so I think we need, you know, just like one more. I've been planning for a while that I there's 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, like that. Whatever. Keep doing that. Stop. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Frustrated with my stylus switching to eraser on me. It's not helpful. I mean, maybe there's another table here. Maybe. So off though. I love that it's on this like beautiful grid type thing. But realistically, I guess it would be more like realistic. Whatever, it's a high fantasy. And if the fantasy is having more room at these tables. I mean, why would there be that many people at this? These are questions I need to be asking myself. But if I take and just kind of do this. Give me an extra table and keeps the room elegant, right? Now it's 8. Wait, all right, let me count them. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13 times 8. That's more. Yeah, it's like in the hundreds. At least there's got to be at least 100 people at this thing. So, oh, and then we have the head table people. I don't know. I'm feeling like this experiment's been a success today. This is good. I'm obviously going to clean up these tables and make them, you know, size appropriate and stuff next time. Plenty to work with here. This is great. I'm happy with it. It does sort of, I'm definitely glad I did this grid paper thing and like laid it out. And I think the grid was helpful in terms of the perspective, and that's what I was hoping for. Because I'm very bad. I'm good at visualizing what I want in spaces, and then very bad at actually sizing them properly within the drawing. That goes for figures. I always draw my figures too big, and then I have to like size them down. So especially with something this big, I feel like getting the size was really important, so yeah. I think it looks good. Maybe one more table right here. I don't know whether it's good to meet next to the musicians or not. They're like, yeah, no, that's too close, right? I don't know, I'll play with it. So it should be like this. Hang on, let me play with it just a little bit more before I quit, because like that. And then this one should be like behind this one here. I don't know if we need them. Unless I just move everything up. don't think that messed with it too much. That's kind of nice. I didn't like the single, my problem was I didn't like the single table back here. And I wouldn't put a table here either. Like, I think that wouldn't look good. So, yeah, I'm going to leave it for now. I don't know. These pillars should have a... I'll probably put a some sort of decorative element within the these themselves. Maybe some plants. Ooh, maybe plants are going up the side. And then of course we have the chandeliers up here that I have to deal with too. But I will deal with it next time. On reference point. That's the end of this experiment. Thank you so much, you guys. I will see you next time. Have a good one. Bye. Once I pushed a button. Here we go.